Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Now we are going to discuss about the ascending order programs in 8085 microprocessor. In this program, before writing the program, first you declare the size of the numbers. In this program, I am taking as 5 numbers. In these 5 numbers, which is addressed in 2041 to 2045. In this address location, you consider the data 2041, 34, 09, 03, 20 and F0. In these 5 numbers, you just arrange the numbers in ascending order. It's our ultimate aim to write the program. In this program, you make it as 3 columns. The first column declare as the program counter address location. Second column, you mention as a label name. And third column, mnemonics, you just write the codings. The origin of the program is 2000H. 2000H is a memory location. This memory location, it hold one instruction LXIH2040H. What is the function of LXIH? L represent for load the data, X and I. X represent for the given data is a 16-bit number. This 16-bit number is considered as a immediate data. I represent for the immediate data. This 2040 is a 16-bit immediate data. After execution of this instruction, this value is transferred to HRPI register. Now, HRPI register content is 2040H. Then, the next instruction, move immediate D, 00H. In this instruction, just clearing the D register. Before execution, whatever data is present in D register, just clearing the D register content. After execution of this instruction, D register value is 00H. It's a 2-byte instruction. We need a 2 memory locations to execute the instruction. The next memory location of program counter is 2005. In this memory location, it point move C, M. Here M is a HRPI register content. HRPI register content is 2040H. Here 2040H, it hold the data is 05. After execution of this instruction, C register content is 05. This 05 is represent for the length of array. In this program, the data is 5 datas. Here 5 datas you are using. The count is represent in a C register. The next instruction, DCOC, decrement the C register content. Before execution, the C register content is 05. After execution of this instruction, C register content is 04. You just write the values in the table also. The C register content is 04. The next instruction, increment H. The H value is before execution 2040. So after execution of this instruction, the new value of HRPI is 2041. Just increment the content. 2040 plus 1, you can get 2041. So in this memory location, this data is transferred to HRPI register. After execution of this instruction, the HRPI value 2041. The next instruction, move A, M. Whatever value present in 2041 memory location, the content is transferred to A register. 2041 value 34. This 34 is transferred to accumulator. Now, accumulator content is 34. The next instruction, increment H. You just increment the memory location 2042. After execution of this instruction, the HRPI value is 2042. The next instruction, compare M. Just comparing the 2 data. One data you can get from the accumulator register and second data you get from the memory location. The memory location is 2042. In this 2042, the data is 09. This 09 is transferred to memory. Right here. Just you are comparing the 2 data. A data and M memory location. It's a greater value. A is greater than the memory location. Once greater value produced, the carry is 0. Already I told the comparison instruction, it produces 3 possibilities of output. The possibilities is equal, less, greater. In these 2 options, carry value is 0. less value carry equal to 1. You just remind the function. A is greater than m, a value is 34, greater than 09. In this case, the carry value equal to 0, you will write here the carry value equal to 0. Then you check the condition JC next byte. In this instruction, jump on carry, but in this function, it not produce any carry. So the instruction is false. Once the instruction is false, just execute the next instruction. J is at next byte. In this instruction, here A value is not equal to M. So here also the condition is false. You just execute the next instruction. Move B comma M. Whatever value present in M, this content is transferred to B register. M content is 09. This content is transferred to B register. After execution of this instruction, M value is transferred to B, 09 is transferred to B register. The next instruction, move M comma A. So whatever value present in A register, that content is transferred to memory location. The content is 34. This 34 is transferred to the memory location. After execution of this instruction, the 34 is moved to memory location. Then decrement H. Whatever value present in HL power value before execution, the HL power value is 2042. After execution of this instruction, the HL power memory location is 2041. Just decrement the memory location. Then move M comma B. Whatever value present in B register, that content is transferred to memory location. The B register content is 09. 09 is transferred to the memory location. Now memory location is 2041. After execution of this instruction, memory location is 2041. Then the B data is transferred to the corresponding memory location. This is 09 is transferred to this corresponding memory location. The next instruction, increment H. Again, increment the HL pair value. Before execution, the HL pair value is 2041. After execution of this instruction, the HL pair value is 2042. Then move immediate D comma 01H. After one transaction of this value, you just increment the D register content. Move immediate D comma 01H. This 01 immediate data is transferred to D register. After execution of this instruction, D register content is 01. Then decrement C register. The C register content is 04. After execution of this instruction, C register content is 03. Then check the values. The C register content is 0 value or non-zero value. But here the C register content is a non-zero value. This instruction is true. Once this instruction is true, just you move on the check label. The check label is here mentioned. The program counter address location is 2008. In this address location, it point move A comma M. Whatever value present in M, the content is transferred to A register. Now the memory location content is 34. 34 is transferred to A register. After execution, the memory location content 34. This value is transferred to A register. Then increment H. Now it increment to 2043. After execution of this instruction, the new memory location is 2043. Then compact M. The memory location content is 03. This 03 is right here. The memory location content is 03. Compact M. Just comparing the two content, accumulator content and memory location content. In this compile instruction also, it produces a greater value. A is greater than M. Here also the carry value is 0. You just write the carry value is 0. Again check the condition. It's no carry or carry. Here also no carry. No carry means this function is false. It executes the next instruction. J is the next byte. Here also both the values are not equal. Not equal means this is the false instruction. It executes the next instruction. Move B comma M. Whatever value present in memory location, this content is transferred to B register. Now B register content is 03. Next instruction, move M comma A. Whatever value present in accumulator, that content is transferred to the memory location. Here the accumulator content is 34. This 34 is transferred to the memory location. Here after execution of this instruction, memory location content is 34. Then decrement H. Now the hatchet pair value is 2043. Decrement the hatchet pair after execution of this instruction. The hatchet pair memory location is 2042. Then move M comma B. Whatever value present in B register, the content is moved to M register. B register content is 03. This 03 is transferred to 2042 memory location. After execution of this instruction, the memory location 2042, it hold 03 data. The next instruction, increment H. To increment the HL pair value, the previously HL pair hold 2042. After incrementing the HL pair value, now the HL pair content is 2043. Then move immediate D comma 01H. Here also one transaction occurred. Then the D register content is 01. After execution of this instruction, D value is 01. Then decrement C. Now C register content is 02. Then check the condition whether the C register content is 0 value or non-zero value. Here also this value is a non-zero value. The condition is true. Again it go to the check. This label. This label hold again move A, M. Whatever value present in M, that content is transferred to A register. The memory location content is 34. 34 again move to accumulator. Then increment HL pair value. Now HL pair value is 2044. After incrementing the HL pair value, the new content is 2044. Then compare M. Just comparing the two content, accumulator content and memory location content. Now the memory location content is 2044. This content is 2020. Just comparing accumulator content and memory location content, this produces the greater result. A is greater than M. Here also the carry value is 0. This condition is false and this condition also false. Then move B comma M. Whatever value present in M, the content is transferred to B register. The M register content is 20. 20 is moved to B register after execution. Then move M comma A. The A value is 34. 34 is transferred to the memory location. Then decrement HL pair value. The HL pair value is 2043. After decrementing, 2043 is a HL pair value. Move M comma B. Whatever value present in B register, that content is transferred to M. Here B register content is 30. 2043 is a memory location. After decrement, you can get this memory location. You just write 20 value in the memory location. Then increment H. So 2043 plus 1, 2044. Then move immediate D comma 01H. Here also one transaction occur. The D value is 1. Then decrement C. Now C value is 01. Then JN is a check. Here you check the C register content. This content is a 0 value or non-zero value. It's a non-zero value. Again this condition is true. Once this condition is true means it go to 2008 memory location. Move A comma M. So whatever value present in M register, that content is load to accumulator. Now M memory location content is 34. Again you write the 34 in accumulator place. Then increment HL pair content. Now the HL pair value is 2045. After incrementing, you can get the memory location is 2045. Then compare M. You're just comparing the accumulator content with the memory location content. The memory location content is F0. 34 is the accumulator content. F0 is the memory location content. It's a less. A is less than M. Less value means the carry value equal to 1. It produces the carry. Once carry is produced, this instruction is a true. Once true, this instruction. After execution of this instruction, the program counter value is 2018. 2018 is a program counter value. In this program counter, it holds the instruction decrement C. You decrement the C register content. Now this value is 00. Check the condition. JN is a check. Jump on no zero means it go to the memory location. But in this instruction, in this function, the C register content is 00. This instruction is false.
it executes the next instruction move A comma D. Whatever value present in D register, that content is transferred to A register. D register content is 01. This 01 is transferred to A register. Now accumulator content is 01. CPI 01 hertz. CPI represent for compare immediate 01 hertz. You are just comparing the immediate value with accumulator content. The accumulator content is 01. Accumulator content is 01 and immediate data content is 01. Both the values are equal. So it's equal means J is stored. Jump on 0. The compare instruction is similar to subtraction. Just subtracting the two content, finally you can get the 0 value. The difference is 0. Difference is 0. J is stored. This condition is true. Once this condition is true, again the program counter address location is loaded in the beginning of the program. The beginning of the program is 2000 hertz. Again you store the same functions repeatedly. LXI hertz 2040. In this 2040 hertz 05. 05 is the size of the data. Then MVI D, 00. You just clearing the value. Previous execution of the instruction D value is 01. But now you just clearing the D register content. After execution of this instruction, D value is 00. Then move C comma M. Just move the memory location content 2040. It holds 05. This value is transferred to C register. Then decrement C. Now C value is 04. Then increment HR pair content. Now HR pair content is 2041. Before that, you just write the numbers 09 03 20 34 F0. So these values are get in the previous functions. Now the HR pair values increment 2041. Then move A comma M. In this memory location 2041, it hold 09. So this content is transferred to memory location. This content is transferred to accumulator. Now accumulator content is 09. Then increment the HR pair content. Now the HR pair content is 2042. In this memory location it hold the data is 03. Comparing the two register content, memory location content, compare with the accumulator content. Now the memory location content is 03. 09 is a accumulator content, 03 is a memory location content. Just comparing the two value, A value is greater than the memory location. So greater means carry value is 0. The carry value is 0 means these two conditions are false. It directly move to the memory location 2011. In this location, XO move B comma M. Whatever value present in memory location, that content is transferred to B register. Now the memory location is 03. This 03 is transferred to B register content. Okay. Then move M comma A. Whatever value present in A register, that content is transferred to memory location. A register content is 09. 09 is transferred to the memory location 2042. Then decrement hertz. Decrement hertz means you just decrement the content 2042. You just decrement the content 2041. Move M comma B. So B value is transferred to the specified memory location 2041. Now the data is 03. Then increment hertz. After incrementing, the HR pair value is 2042. Move immediate D comma 01 hertz. After once transaction occur, you just 01 value is passed to D register. Decrement C value. Now C value is 03. Previously you decrement the value 04. After decrementing the C register content, now the content value is 03. Again check the condition non-zero. Non-zero means go to check move A comma M. Now the memory content is transferred to accumulator. Memory content is 09. This 09 is transferred here. Then increment HR pair value. HR pair value is 2043. Then compare M. In this 2043, the data is 20. Okay. The accumulator content is 09. Memory location content is 20. Just comparing the two content. This contact produces A is less than memory location. Less represent for the carry value equal to 1. Now carry value equal to 1. In this case, this instruction is true. Once this instruction is true, it's directly moved to the memory location 2019. In this memory location, it point decrement C. Now the C register content is 02. Then you check the C register content whether this value is a zero value or non-zero value. It's a non-zero value. It again move to the program counter location is 2008. In this memory location, it hold move A comma M. Now the memory location content is 20. This content is transferred to accumulator. After execution, the memory location content 20 is transferred to accumulator. Then increment H. After incrementing, you can get the memory location 2044. Then compare memory location with accumulator content. The memory location value is 34. You write here, just comparing the value, it produces less. A is less than M. Here also the carry value is 1. This instruction is true. Again it comes to the memory location 2018. Just to decrement the C register content. Now C register content is 01. Then you check the condition whether the C register content is zero value or non-zero value. Here also non-zero value. It go to the memory location 2008. Here move A comma M. The memory location content is 34. 34 is transferred to accumulator. Now this value is 34. Then increment HLPAR value. Now the HLPAR value is 2045. In this memory location, whatever content present, F0. Is F0 right here? So just comparing the value, it's also produced less. A is less than memory location. The carry value is 1. This condition is true. This condition is true means directly go to the 2018 memory location, decrement C. Now C value is 0, 0. Then check the condition here. Jump on no 0, check. In this condition, the C register content is 0, 0. This instruction is false. It executes the next instruction, move A comma D. D value is 0, 1. So this 0, 1 is transferred to accumulator. Again, compare the accumulator content with immediate value 0, 1 equal to 0, 1. Here, equal value is produced. Then J is a short. This condition is true. Again go to the beginning of the program. The beginning of the program is 200H, LXIH 2040. The same functions you repeat again. You directly come here 2007 increment H, HLPAR value is 2041. So after the second cycle, the result is 0309 2034 F0. After first rotation, you can get 09, 3, 20, 34 F0. After second rotation, you can get 3, 9, 20, 34 and F0. So these values is stored in a specified memory location which address 2041, 42, 43, 44 and 45. In this memory location 2041, this memory location is stored in a HLPAR register. Then move A comma M. Memory location content is transferred to A register. Now the memory location content is 03. After execution of this instruction, A value is 03. Increment the HLPAR value. Now HLPAR value is 2042. In this 2042, the data is 09. Compare M. Here accumulator content is 03. Memory location content is 09. It's a less value. JC next byte. The carry equal to 1. In this case, it's a true. Once it's true means the program counter address location is 2018, decrement C. The C value is 04. The same functions you repeat again. Finally, you can get the result 03092034 and F0. It's a ascending order. So first you fix the data size. In this program, I am taking it as 05 is the data size. And you set the memory location 2041 to 2045. You consider some example of 5 datas. Then you just applying the comparison instructions. this value is greater value or equal value or less than value. Based on that, you can fix the carry values. Based on that only, all the functions will proceed. Thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe. Thank you.